Fortune smiles on this child, and so do his parents. An heir to the Woolworth millions, Count and Countess Haugwitz-Reventlow in London for the christening of their small son. Stopping a while in England, they drive to the Marlborough House Chapel, where Danish ceremonies have been performed since the days of Queen Alexandra. Lance is his name, and millions his fortune. A plane christened by a great flyer, Amy Mollison is about to name a Red Cross ambulance ship at Heston, England.
And I wish good luck to the Red Cross and to everyone concerned. I christen thee Florence Nightingale.
Christened with champagne, now ready for medicine, and about to go up...